Dear colleagues, Antoine de Bach and me, Andreas Pascher, are members of the Scientific Committee of the ESO 2013 Vienna Congress. And we have prepared a session on the topic, who needs tolerance in the era of immunosuppression minimization. And there are a lot of prominent speakers from all over the world, like Jean-Paul Soulilou, Ron Shapiro, Wolfgang Holzgrewe. And I would like to take the chance to ask Antoine, what can the audience expect from you in your talk, the relevance of rejection in 2013?
Thank you, Andreas. So during the talk, we'll discuss the impact of the acute rejection on the early dysfunction of the kidney and the renal function, and also the effect of this acute rejection on the long-term evolution of the kidney and development of chronic rejection. It will be very important for the other topic regarding, for example, the minimization of the treatment, but also for the induction of tolerance. Thank you.
Thank you, Antoine. I think it will be a great pleasure to discuss this topic together with the other speakers on tolerance, on immunosuppression minimization, and the transfer of stem cells in utero. So it will be a great pleasure to see you there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.